Hey everyone, it's Curly and welcome to another tier list. This one's gonna be pretty interesting. I have here all of the critical triggers that we got from set 11, originally released in Japan for set 10, all of the Bang Dream Girls here, sorted by the band that they're in as well as their name, because I don't know anything about any of this Bang Dream stuff. But we're just gonna go ahead face value. Just rank all these girls just based on the art that's in the critical trigger. And then at the end, we'll also see which band has the most, like, in the higher tier and which is in the lowest tier. And then I guess maybe I'll, like, listen to one of their songs or something like that. But yeah.
There we go. And I usually have just a white background and there's usually nothing there, but there's a Growlithe there now. All right, so this is how this is gonna work. We've got ourselves four different tiers. Pretty self-explanatory. Super cute are gonna be the girls that I like the most. Cute is gonna be the girls that are, like, you know, cute. Shy means she's, like, she's cute, but, you know, whatever. Pretty meh is gonna be, like, I'm probably not really feeling it. I won't say that they're ugly. I don't think any of these are ugly. It's just going to be like, yeah. And I think really only like two of them are going to end up on that list, but we'll see. And again, I don't know anything about Bang Dream, so it's going to be purely superficial right now. And I think it should all be in order. And it has, like I said, the name as well as the, like, icon from the band. There should be on screen somewhere a legend for anyone else that's similar to me that doesn't know any of these bands. Not that I guess that'll help, but we'll see how that goes. So, first things first, we've got ourselves a Kasumi a Toyama here for, I think this is Poppin' Party. I'm also going to take off points for, like, their band name and stuff like that. Just whatever I can, just based on this one image, because that's all I have to reference by. Like, I'm sure I'm going to get comments like, oh no, she has a tragic backstory, she's a gamer or something. I don't care. This one's actually cute. I actually like this one. I don't like Poppin' Party. That sounds corny as fuck as a band, but yeah, she's cute. Then we've got here Tai Hanazano. She's cute. I don't feel as strong as I do with Kazumi, so we're going to put her down here. She's aight. Then we've got Hirimi Yoshigome. She's actually really cute. I don't know if it's just the, like, short hair or her giant one eye, but she's just really cute. Poppin' Party sounds like a bad brand of popcorn. It's just some of these names are just so corny, but whatever. I'm obviously not the target demographic, right? But anyways, next up we've got Saya Yamabuki here. I think I have this one because I did manage to pull one of the signed crits, and I think it was this one. And yes. No one's gonna be able to see it. I'll zoom in and it's still not gonna be very clear, but I have one of these signed, which is really cool. I really liked her, probably because I pulled it signed, but I think she's my favorite one so far. She's super cute. So far it looks like I'm a big fan of Poppin' Party. Arisa here, she's kind of meh, not gonna lie, she's kind of meh. So pretty even across the board so far. Then next up, this is Afterglow, I believe. Band name, not bad. That sounds like a band I can get behind, that, right? Like, I can't get behind, like, being like, oh yeah, I'm a big fan of Poppin' Party. I can't say that. Afterglow, though, I can get with that. I can get with that. Randis S tier. She could be S tier. Yeah, she's pretty cute. She's really cute. Yeah, she can go there. Mocha Abba, she's alright. I want to say she's cute, but I think I just feel like I hate about her. Himari here, I think she's kind of meh, to be honest. I think she's trying too hard. Tomo here, she's alright. And Sugumi, pretty meh. Not gonna lie. So far, not a big fan of Afterglow, it seems like. Morga's also S tier easily. I don't know. She's not... I'll put her in Q. I can do Q. She's not horrible. Next up is... I have no idea what band this is. Does anyone know what band this is? Because I know this is the one with the dumb name that I really don't like. This is Rosalia. This is... I don't know. Oh, this is Morfonica. And then I don't know what this is. I don't remember this one either. Ah, right. Yeah, I don't like this one because I can't say the name. That's why. Okay. So we got Aya here. She's like cute. She's cute. Hina. She's alright. Shisato. She's going like all the way at the bottom. Not so much because of herself, because I've tried to like crop the image 3 times to make this like template for this tier list, and I could not get a good shot of her. So she's automatically going here just because I have a personal vendetta with her. Maya. I feel like she's a lot cuter in like the full art. I feel like this little box doesn't do her justice, but she's gonna go here. Not gonna lie. And then Eve is the same story. I don't feel like this little box does her justice, but I feel like she's really cute from what I remember. So we're gonna throw her up here. So far, Pop and Party seems to be doing pretty good. Afterglow, maybe not. and the Pastels, but I keep trying to say Pastelitos, but I know that's not the name. They're kind of all over the place. All right, then we've got ourselves Rosalia here. So this is Yukina. She's all right. Yeah, she's pretty. Yeah, she's pretty. I mean, maybe she's cute. Sayo here. I'm not feeling it. Honestly, she's like maybe here. Lisa, I feel like she's in the same story as this girl, where she's maybe trying too hard, but she's kind of cute. And then Akko, I'm not feeling it. I'm sorry. I'm not feeling it. Arisa, not top tier. Arisa is, I mean, taking a second look at her, she can go here. She's all right. She's all right. Sayo, yeah. This pose is not doing it for me. I'm not feeling it. Again, this is strictly based on the art on the crit and somewhat on the name of their band. That's all I have to go on this. I don't know anything else about them. Pinko. She's high. I thought these guys were going to do higher, but no. I think I just kind of like the color scheme. That's about it. Alright, this is like Hello Happy World. I hate this name so much. I kind of want to put all these at the bottom just because, like, I just don't like their name. I think it's corny and dumb. Nothing cool about it. Nothing makes me want to listen to your band less than your name being Hello Happy World. But that being said, we're going to put you, like, here. Here? Yeah, that works out. You, Kaoru. Kaoru's actually kind of cute. So we'll put Kaoru up here. Canon, she can go, she's alright. Michelle will be second to the last. Cause like, what is this? This is not a cute girl. We're gonna have to add a new one for this. Put that at the bottom. Make it gray. What this? I don't know what's going on there. She gets a tier of her own down there. And then I think the last one here is... I think that's an H? Hagumi? She's alright. Yeah, she's alright. She was there. Next up, second to last band we got here is Morfonica, right? So I think this one is getting like her own deck in set 13, right? I'm trying real hard not to throw her off here. But I think it's mainly just the like the hair color and the eyes, but like yeah, she's definitely up there. I think she's really cute. Toko here. Toko's cute. I think we'll put Yukina here. I think I like Kaoru there. Put that over here. Yeah, I think that sounds about right.
Nanami here, yeah, I think she's actually pretty cute too. And then we've got, who is this? Tsukushi? I was gonna say you're cute, but... I think
I find her cute, no. And then we got you here. I feel kind of bad not putting her with everyone else. I kind of like her, but I'm gonna put her at like the top eye. But I don't know, maybe she's at the bottom of cute. Because I kind of really like her, but I like everything else a lot better. But
I was expecting just Matt to only have two entries. What do you mean two entries?
I feel like most of them are in there. All right, and then we've got the last band here. I don't remember this one. Reza Sullen. Yeah, this is another one that I had trouble saying, which is why I don't remember it. So this one was interesting because all of the they all have like, I guess not their real names or something like that. Because it's just I want to say like stage names or something like that. Because there's no like first name last name like everyone else was. So that was kind of interesting. Did I say Grand Masala? Yes, that is this band, Grand Masala. This one confuses me because every time I look at her, I keep seeing Yo from either Yo or maybe it's How. I think it's How. Either Yo or How. I forget. I'm trying to forget. Maybe both of them because they look pretty similar. But I just keep picturing that. So this one kind of throws me off. So she's going to go and like, she's all right. Lock. Lock is cute. Lock is cute. Maskin. She's all right. Pareo. She cute. And then Chew. Or Chew, I think it is. Or Chew Squared. Not gonna lie, not feeling it. Maskin is S tier. I'll put her here. I don't not like her. But I don't know. So that's everyone. So let's see if anyone decides to go up or down. She's staying here. She's absolutely last tier. I'm sorry for any fans of her, but she's staying down there. Chew, not feeling it. Yeah, she can stay there. Maya's kind of cute. Sayo, she's fine. I think we're actually gonna put her here. Yeah. Fuck, I think she has to go up here. I think I'm gonna throw her up there. Akko, maybe she can go over here. Yeah, she's cute. She's alright. Kind of not liking her right now, so we're gonna put her down here. Just something about the way she's looking at me. Not really feeling it. I still think she's really cute, so maybe she goes up here. I kind of really like her. I think it's just the color pattern I really like. Lair? I just keep saying yo, I'm sorry. You're gonna go down here. Maskin. She can go to Tapa Shiai, so she's by extension cute. Does anyone need to move out of cute? I think I might put you down here. Yeah, we'll put you down here also. And I think this is it. So this is the definitive tier of all the Bang Dream crits. Who's cute, who's not. Or who's cute or who's not as cute. Because I think they're all, you know, cute except for Michelle. That's just a teddy bear. That's not a cute girl. I think they're all cute girls. I think my winner is probably Saya. It's like really close between these two. And I think we're going to put you here. Maybe put you here. whoops. Okay, yeah. I don't know which one I like more. I like them a lot. Seems like I really like Poppin' Party. So maybe I'll like... do a review of them eventually. The Hello World ladies didn't do too great. neither did the these girls. Rosalia, not too great either. Shockingly enough. The Pastel girls, they did surprisingly well. I was not expecting them to do as well, to be honest. And I didn't think Afterglow was going to be all over the place. I thought that was going to be more put together. But hey, that's just how it be sometimes. If you guys want to do your own tier list, I'll have the list to this template in the description down below. Try not to roast me too hard. This was, again, super superficial. Just based off, mostly based off whether or not I would use this in my deck. And again, if I thought their band name was dumb or not. But till next time, take care of yourselves and each other. Play Vanguard and have yourselves a damn good one.